Hey y'all, I am back with another seasonal bulletin board, and this is about seasonal depression and how to fight it. So I have the definition, the different symptoms, and also the definition of coping skills and different examples that students can use to help fight their seasonal depression, like journaling, finding a hobby, mindfulness, you know, exercise. And on the other side, we had extra little ornaments, so we hung them up and made a tree. Bye!